dream. This is Brian Haendiges. Martin Luther King talked about his dream. A dream a lot of times feels like it's fanciful, it's open-ended, it's not really real. But what stands out is that he took a dream and he made it real for people.